little bubby child in the 90s growing up in Scottsville, Kentucky, whenever I'd go to my grandparents' house, one of my favorite things to do would be to sneak into their kitchen, open the refrigerator, steal a slice of ham, run back to the sewing room that we used to hang out in, and I would watch TV while I was sucking on the juices of the ham. It was just very relaxing to me. I just watch like Tales from the Crypt and shit, just sucking on a piece of ham.